are here in the kids area with the president of this place, the magnificent Italian
Sabi Magica.
Hi Sabi, how are you doing?
Really well.
We are right now sitting in the throne of this beautiful place that you created here. Tell us a bit about this place.
Well, we started in 2015, so this is the 4th year they're organizing the Kids Space Subsonic Music Festival. I started with a group of volunteers, Le Petit Bateau, Anne Sotano, and we started as a joke, just for an experience, here we go, and everything. And actually, we've been constantly coming since then. And they made a fantastic boat sinking from Petit Bateau. And the kids' space is actually bigger because we always have the jumping castle from Gogo Sports. But in between, we created a garden where the children can relax with their parents. And they have some nice chill music from the village stage. And our tent, which has a lot of decorations, as you can all see.
The decorations are beautiful. The kids are having lots of fun. And tell us a bit about the activities you run here.
There are a lot of activities. Every hour there is an artist performance, somebody that is already working with children, has experiences, and there are a lot of activities that are educational, and some of them are just for fun, but even fun can be educational. And I think the best one I've seen, origami, double stuff creations, dream catchers, and
some yoga fun.
There is yoga, meditation in the morning for children, nice reflection, flow book to write the reflection, the thinking, and there are a lot more, and they're all amazing. They're doing a great job.
If you would have to describe the vibe of this place in simple words, what would you say?
Happy, free, friendly, and brings people together. In the middle of the nature, with music, people happy is all we need.
Beautiful, pretty much the whole vibe of Subsonic. So thank you Subsonic for this beautiful year and wish for many more. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! 10 years! Thank you.